Tom Roberts was born in Dorchester, England, in March 1856. His exact birth is unknown because of multiple sources, but it is estimated to be around the 8th of March. Tom Roberts was an iconic and influential artist who was a prime mover into causing an evolution in the world of art. His various artworks and his commitment have helped to remain as an influential figure in art, and he is also considered to be one of Australia's most memorable and iconic artists. Tom had a passion for art and was an avid reader when growing up. Unfortunately, at the tender age of 13, Tom's father died, causing the family to migrate to Melbourne, where they lived in Collingwood. However, this did not stop Tom and his passion for art. His passion for art carried him into the Carlton Artisan School of Design in 1873, where he was awarded a landscape award. Encouraged by his colleagues and teachers, Tom decided to go to London to gain further experiences in art. The Victorian Academy of Arts assisted this by providing Tom with a bursary. In 1881, Tom became the first major painter to be accepted into the Royal Academy of Arts in England. In 1884, Tom left the Academy, and by 1885, he was back in Melbourne. He was there to investigate an art school that specialised in plein air paintings. This type of painting was rare back then, because of the lack of portable paint. Tom attended the Heidelberg School of Arts and made new colleagues who benefited from Tom. One of his main colleagues, Arthur Streeton, mentioned that Tom brought a sense of mission and enthusiasm with him, which created an atmosphere for the painters that he thought was crucial. Tom's art style changed over his time at Heidelberg. His paintings ranged from vivid landscapes to impressionistic portraits and urban areas. His natural landscapes featured areas enveloping the Heidelberg School, while his more urban landscapes focused on Sydney Harbour. Unfortunately, his works were not praised until much after his death in 1931, at the age of 75, where Impressionism was starting to get accepted and his works were hitting the limelight. His works can still be seen at the Art Gallery of New South Wales and at the Australian National Art Gallery. Most of his artworks included Impressionism, which was a style of art that was highly criticised on at the time. One of his most iconic paintings that incorporated Impressionism was Shearing the Rams. Shearing the Rams is a typical representation of an Australian countryside. Tom Roberts had cleverly shifted the public's attention into the more rural culture of Australia. Tom's intent for the awareness of country labour is thoroughly depicted in his artwork, from the portrayed characters to his choice of colours, not to mention the Impressionism in the painting. This painting, along with many other impressionistic paintings, had triggered a rebellion in the world of art. In 1888, Tom, along with Streeton and McCubbin, took part in the 9x5 exhibition. This exhibition used Impressionism as a major theme to spread a larger awareness to a broader audience. Many people attended, however, critics commented negatively on Impressionism. But this did not stop Tom's and the Heidelberg School's ambition create a new era of Australian art. This is proven by Heidelberg's dominance in Australian art, which continued for 30 years. Tom also wanted to spread the awareness of Aboriginal culture that also corresponded with the Australian culture. Tom did this by painting Aboriginal head Charlie Turner. His focus here was the eyes. The pure and ambitious way the eyes were painted captured the Aboriginal culture that was thought to be a dying culture in the public to white people in the society. From the influence of this painting and various others, the awareness had strengthened on Aboriginal culture. Tom Roberts has become an influential artist to the society and to other painters. He was an artist with great commitment and persistence, which assisted him to complete many of his achievements. Although his style and artworks were heavily criticized on, they remain to be a key connotation to Australia's culture and history. Tom Roberts has continued to be a dominant figure in Australian art and has assisted to shape Australian art's identity.